Coach Troy Sowders here with this week's Game Changer. Over the last couple weeks, we've been talking to you about how to use a screen. What we want to do this week is switch it up. We want to put you in the screener's position. You know, Coach Roy Williams said that there's nothing more dangerous than a great shooter that sets screens. And Bob Knight says that a great shooter or a great player that sets a screen should also be in a position to score. So what I want to show you is how to set a screen and then how to work on footwork to get yourself open to shoot. You know, one of the biggest keys with teaching kids how to shoot is a lot of times everybody thinks it's upper body, it's follow through, it's wrist. A lot of times, too, it's your footwork. We want to work on getting ourselves in a position where once we catch it, our feet are set, we're able to go into a shot. So what we're going to simulate in here is we've got an offensive player with the ball. I'm going to be on his team. I'm going to go down and set a screen on the defender, simulating my defense coming off. So what happens a lot of times is when you go to set the screen, kids are still moving. What we want to do is we don't want to set the screen too far away, and we don't want to be moving into the guy. We want to find that spot, that happy medium where we're going to set. And it's the offensive guy's responsibility that's receiving the screen to run this guy into him and come off of his shoulder, which is what we went over the last couple of weeks. So now that we're setting a screen, don't take yourself out of the play. A lot of times I play with a lot of guys who are great shooters. I don't mind setting a screen. Because once I get this guy pinned and the guy that's on my team comes across to shoot, this guy's fighting over top and he's going under. Once this guy gets past me, then what I want to do is let them fight because they're all focused on him now getting the ball from there. He may throw on through. Then what I'm going to do is set. I'm going to step out, set my footwork, step right into my shot. So don't be in a rush. You're setting that screen. So I'm coming down, let it work, and through, step back right here into your shot. Again, notice the footwork. Let this guy run right into you. Boom. Let him fly over the top. Now once he's out, you start stepping, but prep your footwork. And when the ball comes, you're stepping right into your jump shot, rhythm, and down. Or secondary move is, once they fight, you step real quick, step here. Once you catch that ball, you go right into a sweep. So I'm here, I step out, sweep. Right around, right to the basket. So again, let's simulate that. I'm coming down, teammates got it, no hero screen. I step out real quick, right here with the ball, step up and shoot. Remember, Roy Williams said, University coach, University of North Carolina coach, there's nothing more dangerous than a great shooter that sets the screen. Not a great shooter that's getting the screen, but the one setting the screen. So lay your body on the line, get somebody open. Once they fight, you clear out, set your footwork. Step. So simulate footwork, set here, step back, step one, two, three, right into our shot, knock it down. So work on those elements, add those other attributes we worked on the last couple weeks, and turn your strengths into weapons. We'll see you next week with Game Changer.